ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ നമസ്കാരം എല്ലാവർക്കും യുവർത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം അപ്പോൾ ഇന്ന് തേഴ്സ്ഡേ ആണ് ഇന്ന് നിങ്ങളെ ജ്യോതിഷപരമായിട്ടുള്ള ചോദ്യങ്ങൾക്കും സംശയങ്ങൾക്കും ഒക്കെ ഉള്ള ഒരു ദിവസമാണ് ഇന്ന് നമ്മളോടൊപ്പം ഡോക്ടർ കുമാർ ആണ് ഹീസ് എ പിഎച്ച്ഡി ഹീസ് എ ആസ്ട്രോ ന്യൂമറോളജിസ്റ്റ് വാസ്തു ആൻഡ് ഫെങ് ഷുയി കൺസൾട്ടന്റ് ഹീസ് വെൽനസ് ആൻഡ് ലൈഫ് സ്റ്റൈൽ കൺസൾട്ടന്റ് ആസ് വെൽ ഹീസ് ട്രാവൽഡ് ഓൾ ഓവർ ദ വേൾഡ് മെറ്റ് ബൈ സെലിബ്രിറ്റീസ് ആൻഡ് സ്റ്റാർസ് ആൻഡ് ടുഡേ ഹീസ് ഹിയർ ടു അസിസ്റ്റ് യു അപ്പോൾ തീർച്ചയായിട്ടും നിങ്ങൾ വിളിക്കുക വിളിക്കുന്ന നമ്പർ 0529611333 അതുപോലെ മിഴിയോറം അറ്റ് ntvuae.com ആണ് ഞങ്ങളുടെ ഇമെയിൽ ഐ ഡി ഇമെയിൽ ത്രൂ ഞങ്ങളുടെ ചോദ്യങ്ങൾ ചോദിക്കാവുന്നതാണ് ഡോക്ടർ നമസ്കാരം
സ്വാഗതം നമസ്കാരം എല്ലാവർക്കും നമസ്കാരം The favorable points are they are famous within their groups, okay. Handsome, beautiful appearance, self-motivated, determined, achiever, materialistic, bright, strong appetite. They like very good, unique food. They are goal-oriented, goes for what they want, dignified, good leaders, honors, commitments, confident, courageous, peaceful, and nature. Very very natural and very very ambitious. Now the unfavorable part, they have unstable mind, challengeable, quite stubborn. They are dissatisfied sometimes, impatient. They set their goals or expectations very too high, so sometimes they cannot complete. They burn out their health by constant activity. Sometimes they don't take care of their health. They are nervous, aggressive, and they are motivated by desire. The career interest usually Kartika Nakshatra is usually advisors, musicians, dancers, singers, modeling, fashion design. Basically, they appreciate art, and usually military career, head of the state, police department, personal, and even you know the person those who have the art in the hands like potters, blacksmiths, building contractors, even magicians. They are Kartika Nakshatra. Thank you.
ഓക്കെ താങ്ക് യു ഡോക്ടർ അപ്പം കാർത്തിക നക്ഷത്രക്കാർക്ക് വേണ്ടിയുള്ള ജനറൽ ക്യാരക്ടറിസ്റ്റിക്സ് ആയിരുന്നു ഡോക്ടർ ഇപ്പം പറഞ്ഞു ഡോക്ടർ വി ഹാവ് എ കോൾ വിത്ത് അസ്
ഓക്കെ
ഹലോ ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ മിനിയോർത്തിലേക്ക് സ്വാഗതം ഹലോ ആരെ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ
എന്റെ പേര് പ്രീത
ആ പ്രീത ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ
എന്റെ ജോബിനെ പറ്റി അറിയണം
ആ പറഞ്ഞോളൂ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ
1984
ഓക്കെ
ജൂൺ 1st
ഓക്കെ ടൈം പറയൂ
ടൈം മോർണിംഗ് 6:00
ആ എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത് ജോബിനെ കുറിച്ചാണ് അറിയണ്ടല്ലേ
യുവർ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ഈസ് 1st June 1984 യു ആർ ബോൺ ഓൺ ഫ്രൈഡേ ആൻഡ് യു സെഡ് 6 AM കേരള കറക്റ്റ് യാ ഓക്കെ ഐ വിൽ ടെൽ യു നോ പ്രോബ്ലം യെസ് കറക്റ്റ് മക്കിയം നക്ഷത്ര ആൻഡ് presently you don't have any shani going on yeah the dasha which you are going is guru vyayam dasha that is very good excellent you want to know about your job correct
yeah
yeah there are two or three planets which are very very weak one is the shani saturn planet which has not given you proper success correct
Yeah.
Yes, and plus you have sometime obstacles which the planet Rahu and Ketu has given you. You sometime try to achieve the goal, but you don't reach the finishing point. And plus, I will say you have sometime speed breakers in your life, like you work for 100 units and you get only 30-35 units. So I'll tell you the remedies. Basically, you want to know about your future, what it is.
Yeah, I want to know about my career.
Career. Okay, are you working now?
No, not working.
Not working. Okay, and you want to work?
Yeah.
Okay. I will tell you, wear a citrine quartz.
What?
Citrine quartz. Citrine quartz.
Uh-uh.
Okay? And the prosperity pendant number 3.
3.
Okay, keep a crystal turtle in your north sector of your living room.
Uh-uh.
and you should keep a fast on Thursday. And avoid beauty parlor on Thursday.
Okay.
And you can keep a very very small crystal pyramid next to your bed. Okay. If it breaks and cracks, just get disposed of and take a new one. But stick, keep a small piece of crystal pyramid next to your bed, head side, bed side. Okay?
Okay.
Thank
okay.
you. Thank you.
When I will get job?
Tentatively, if you do all these remedies, tentatively I will say by February 2015 you should get the good news.
February?
Yeah, February. Just keep on doing these remedies. Whenever you do these remedies, you will get the result usually after 60 to 90 days. Depends on how sincerely and effectively you are doing.
Now I am using Navratna ring.
Navratna ring you are using?
Yeah.
Navratna ring, I don't think it will be benefit for you. So you take off the Navratna ring and instead of that, you put a yellow sapphire stone.
Yellow sapphire?
Yeah, yellow sapphire stone you wear, take off the Navratna ring.
If any relation in Saturn, that is November Saturn is changing,
correct. Saturn is changing, but you don't have any Kantaka Shani and Ardha Shani at present, no? So for you it doesn't apply.
Okay.
And you got Vyayam Guru Dasha, that is excellent. So just keep on doing this remedy and tentatively by February 15 you would get good results, okay? Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor, shall we go to an email?
Okay.
It's Jisha has sent it for her husband, Sajeevan.
Okay.
28-11-1970. 28-6, 1970.
Okay.
Born in Kerala, Ashwati Nakshatra. The time is not there. Wants to know about the present time, health and job.
Okay. Okay, her Ardha Shani is going on from... about to start on 2nd November 2014 up till 2017 October. You got Chava Dosham up till, and you have even Chava Dosham Dasha also at the same time up till June 2016. And so it is usually a difficult time to start, and you want health and job. So you not change the job in the beginning. If even if you want to change the job just after mid of 2015, you can start planning the job, because you have Shani period, it will be very very difficult, and instability in the job may affect your health also. Health will be, you can have some acidity or digestion problem. I will tell you some remedies. Keep a fast on Saturday, prosperity pendant number 9, and even in the name Sajeevan, if you can add one N, please add it. I think that will be favorable for you. S-A-J-E-E-V-A-N-N. Color is blue, favorable number 9. Feed 9 poor people for 9 Tuesdays from 2015, 2016 and 2017. Donate yellow dal to the poor and take salt water bath on Wednesday. That will give you very good results. Thank you.
Yeah. Okay, thank you doctor. We have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello.
Namaskaram, meeyurathilekku swagatham. Aara samsarikkunne?
Srija.
Srija. Aare kurichu ariyunde? പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ. 29-7-21. സമയം നാട്ടിലാണോ ജനിച്ചത്? കേരളത്തില്? ഓക്കെ, എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ ശ്രീജ?
ഒന്നുമില്ല, ഞാനിപ്പോ ഹൗസ് വൈഫായിട്ട് വീട്ടിലിരിക്കുകയാണ്. അപ്പൊ ജോലിയൊക്കെ കിട്ടുമോ?
ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ ഓക്കെ, ഞാൻ പറയാം. ഷീസ് എ ഹൗസ് വൈഫ് റൈറ്റ് നൗ. ഷീ വാണ്ട്സ് ടു നോ ഇഫ് ഷീൽ ഗെറ്റ് എ ജോബ് ഓർ നോട്ട്.
ഓക്കെ, ഷീ സെഡ് 29-07-1971.
ആ യാ
യാ. ഓക്കെ, 23-30 തേഴ്സ്ഡേ. യു ആർ ബോൺ ഓൺ തേഴ്സ്ഡേ.
തേഴ്സ്ഡേയിലാണോ ജനിച്ചത്? വ്യാഴാഴ്ച?
യു ഡോണ്ട് റിമെമ്പർ?
ഓക്കെ, മകം. ഹാ, നക്ഷത്രം ഇസ് മകം.
മകം നക്ഷത്രം.
11:30 പി എം തന്നെയാണോ ടൈം?
അതെ അതെ അതെ, ടൈം ശരിയാണ്.
29 July 1971.
ജോബിനെ കുറിച്ച് മാത്രം അറിഞ്ഞാ മതിയോ ശ്രീജ?
അല്ല ഞങ്ങൾ എത്ര കാലം ഇവിടെ ഉണ്ടാവും
അറിയണോ യു എയിൽ അല്ലേ
ഓക്കെ യു ഹാവ് ശനി ഫേസ് ഗോയിങ് ഓൺ യു ഹാവ് പ്രസന്റ്ലി ശനി ഫേസ് ഗോയിങ് ഓൺ ഇൻ യുവർ in your dasha and plus you don't have any chava dosham but you have even shani dasha up till 2025 you have shani dasha so it will be difficult for you to get a job you have to struggle but if you do some remedies I think you can get the job by mid 2015 not so early by mid 2015 will be a favorable job for you and if you want to do some remedies because you got shani dasha you know obstacles will come you will not get the job of your choice but you have to adjust as per the situation and if you want to do the remedies I will tell you you can wear a amethyst crystal prosperity pendant number 1 and you can keep a fast on Monday have one time food after sunset in the daytime you can have tea coffee juice and fruit juices and always wear blue color on Saturdays avoid full black color avoid full black color yes
and
how long she'll be in UAE she wants to know
okay you will be in the UAE quite long means I cannot say stay, presently there is nothing displacement showing that you will be shifted from here
etra varsham nu parayamatte
she wants to know how many years specifically
specific how many years
Hello?
3-4 years you are here, don't worry. Three, four years you are here, don't worry. Don't worry, you will be here for 3-4 years and you will be more happy and favorable and prosper away from your motherland. Okay?
And hello.
She wants to know about her daughter. Okay.
Daughter means we need daughter.
Okay.
She can try again, daughters.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, try again. ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് കുറെ കോൾസ് ഇങ്ങനെ വരുന്നുണ്ട് എല്ലാവരും വെയിറ്റ് ചെയ്തിരിക്കും ഓക്കെ താങ്ക്സ് എ ലോട്ട് ശ്രീജ ഓക്കെ ഓൾറൈറ്റ് വിൽ ഗോ ടു അനദർ മെയിൽ ഡോക്ടർ
ഓക്കെ
ഇറ്റ്സ് റെജി ഹി വാസ് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹിസ് ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ആൻഡ് ഹെൽത്ത് ആൻഡ് ഹിസ് ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് ഇസ് 25/2/1969 8 PM ഹി ഈസ് ബോൺ ഇൻ കേരള വാണ്ട്സ് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ദ ജെം സ്റ്റോൺ ആൻഡ് വിച്ച് ഫിംഗർ ദാറ്റ് ഹി ഹാസ് ടു വെയർ ഇറ്റ്
ഓക്കെ ഹി ഗോട്ട് ഓൾസോ ശനി ദശ and that is up till 2026 if he wants to know about the gems from which finger it's emerald he can wear
okay.
he should wear emerald and diamond emerald you should wear in your right hand little finger in gold possible and diamond you should wear in your ring finger in white gold your prosperity pendant number is 5 and growth will start tentatively from 2018 not very early health regarding it is you can face knee problem knee pain bones obesity so have control on your weight and even you can get some migraine or headache so just keep on doing this remedies I think it will be favorable for you thank you
okay thank you doctor we have a caller with us hello good afternoon
hello good afternoon
namaskaram aaru samsarikkune
nimisha
nimisha aare kurichu arayunde
enna kaaryam thanne
aanu parnjolu date of birth parnjolu
പുനാർത്ഥം നക്ഷത്ര
Yeah.
Yes, and that is also my nakshatra. Okay. Presently, you don't have any Kantaka Shani, Ardha Shani, and but you got one Sarpa Dosham. So that prayer has to be done once in lifetime. If you have not done it, please do the necessary prayers in your native place.
Okay.
Yeah. And you got Budham Dasha, that is up till 2029. That Dasha is good, not a problem. But there are two or three planets weak, which you cannot build a house also at the same time because this Chava is quite weak. So that is why you cannot build a house. And what is the other question?
Sir,
wants to know about job and financial status.
Finance job.
Acha, presently you are working?
No, currently I'm not working. I'm having a baby right now.
Okay. Yes, you can go for a job of your choice.
Okay.
Yes, no problem. You will get a job. Thing is that you have been not trying very seriously. If you try a job, I think you should, yes, you should get it. I think within 60 to 90 days, you will get a job of your choice.
Okay.
And financial stability will start tentatively. You can say once you join the job and you are stable, you will get financial stability January 2000, you can 16.
Okay.
And anything else? I can go for some remedies which will make it, what you say, a little more faster for you. So you should wear aquamarine crystal, the prosperity pendant, which is number 2, which relates to all the 9 planets. And you should feed the blind people, give donation to the blind people.
Okay.
And whenever possible, you should donate blankets, shoes or umbrellas to the poor.
Okay.
And on Thursday also, if you keep a fast, I think it will be very good for you. Do you have got any skin disease? Anytime? Skin rashes anytime?
No, currently no.
Before you have got it? Anytime earlier?
No.
Okay, then Budham is fine. Otherwise, I would have given you a remedy for Budham. When Budham is weak, usually a person gets, you know, skin rashes or any skin problem. So, if you are okay with that, I think all the best to you. Thank you.
Okay, fine.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. Right, doctor. We can go to another mail.
Yeah.
It's from Asha Thomas. It's for her daughter. 11-10-1993 is the year of birth and 5:43 p.m. and born in Dubai. Wants to know for getting a better job in Dubai. Wants to know about the prosperity pendant also.
Acha, okay. Yes, your prosperity pendant number is 2, your Alyam Nakshatra. Shukram Dasha is going on April 2021 and Ardhashani is going on, but good news, it is going to finish on 2nd November 2014. You have got even Chava Dosham, so you can expect that marriage can be a little late. There is quite a favorable chance for you to get a job in Dubai. You can keep fast on Saturday. And whenever you are going for interview or on Saturday, you should wear a blue color. Eat something sweet whenever you go out for an interview or any auspicious. And you can also keep a solid silver turtle for the prosperity in the north area, plus a square piece of silver in your purse always. And always wear blue color on Saturday. It's very, very favorable for you. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, doctor. We have a caller with us. Hello, good afternoon.
Hello, good afternoon.
Namaskaram. Are you talking to
Sheba.
Sheba. Are you talking to Sheba?
I want to know about
microphone. Okay. Can you tell me your date of birth?
5th of May, 1970. Yes.
Okay. Time?
12 a.m.
12 a.m.
Yes.
It cannot be 12 a.m. You have to tell me. See, it is either 4th night or 5th morning. Or 5th night, you see. That has to be clear. Because
Morning.
5th morning, you know, doctor.
No,
4th
morning. Sorry, 4th night, 12 a.m.
5th, abam 5th morning, alle?
No, 5th morning.
That's what? 5th morning.
Okay.
Evide janichathu Sheba?
Kollam.
Okay. Endha ariyendathu?
About my financial situation in future. Now I have so much financial liability. So I want to know about that. You can recover from financial liability.
Okay. You are Ashwati Nakshatra?
And
you are Ashwati Nakshatra and your...
Not Ashwati sir, I'm Revati.
You are Revati?
Yeah.
If you are Revati, then it should be third night, fourth morning. It cannot be because...
Yeah.
Correct? Is it correct what I'm saying?
ടിവിയുടെ വോളിയം കുറച്ചിട്ട് ഫോണിൽ ശ്രദ്ധിച്ച് സംസാരിക്കൂ ഷിബ.
Because Revati Nakshatra will come on fourth morning, not fifth morning.
Okay, that is my mistake maybe.
Correct? Okay, fine. So I'll calculate as fourth morning.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay. Just give me a second. Again, I'm recalculating it for you.
Okay.
Meena Rashi, Revati Nakshatra.
Yes, sir.
Yes, okay. Your very good. Your Ardhashani is going to finish on 2/11/2014. It was from end 2011. That is why for this last 3 years I think you have lot of financial liability.
Yes, sir.
Because your Shani is very, very weak and your Dasha is Chandra Moon Dasha, which doesn't matter much, but I think if you do some remedies for Shani, I think it would dilute its effects and you'll be able to slowly pay your liabilities, what is credit card or any loan what you have. Correct?
2 months.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So I will tell you, you should keep a fast on Saturday.
Okay.
We are aquamarine crystal, prosperity pendant number 9. Feed the pigeons with chirupair every day for 60 days continuously, and then only on Saturday. Avoid full black, wear a blue clothes on Saturday, and you can donate school books to the needy children and even donate something to the orphanage also. Yes, that would give you good results. And whenever you get a chance, please feed the poor with food, with vegetarian food. Even you should eat vegetarian food on Saturday and Thursday. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Thank you.
Okay.
So 2014, it will be recovered, huh?
No, 2014, yes, your Dasha, Shani Dasha will finish on 2nd November. After that, if you keep on doing these remedies, I think when you do good will come to you know. It is something that way the fear will go off. Slowly when you do the remedies, it is basically the fear which is troubling. When the fear goes down, you get confidence level. Mm-hmm. And when you get confidence, things start happening, in a favorable manner towards us. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Shiba. Doctor, we have another caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Hello, namaskar. Amara samsarikkunne.
Enna vera Priya.
Sorry?
എന്റെ പേര് പ്രിയ. ഹലോ,
ഓക്കെ, പറഞ്ഞോളൂ പ്രിയ, ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയില്ലേ?
ഓക്കെ, എന്നെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയാം. ആക്ച്വലി എന്റെ ഇപ്പോഴത്തെ പ്രസന്റ് ടൈം ആൻഡ് ഫ്യൂച്ചർ ടൈമിനെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയാൻ വേണ്ടിയായിരുന്നേ.
ഓക്കെ, പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറഞ്ഞോളൂ.
എന്റെ ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ്
ബർത്ത് 30th
സെപ്റ്റംബർ 1988.
ഓക്കെ,
88.
യെസ്, 88 അല്ലേ?
ഫ്രൈഡേ
ടൈം, ഏർലി മോർണിംഗ്, 12:25 ഓർ 26.
കാർത്തിക
നക്ഷത്രം, വിഷഭരാശി, കാർത്തിക നക്ഷത്രം. And if you have been listening my program from the beginning, I think you came to know about the കാർത്തിക നക്ഷത്രം.
I just got to know from my mother.
Okay, because in the beginning of the program I have told some favorable good points also about Kartika Nakshatra. Okay, you don't have any Ardha Shani Kantaka Shani now, and the Dasha which is going on is Rahu Dasha. So that is little more troublesome. Otherwise all is okay, but for this Rahu Dasha I think you have to do some remedies. Your present time, if I will tell you, whatever things you are doing, you are just getting 30 to 35 to maximum 40% of the results, whatever you are doing.
Okay.
And even in job or financial stability, you will get obstacles, and it is up till 2024. Now you are usually in the mid phase. It is from 2006 to 2024, and now is a mid phase which you have to face all these things. I will tell you some Rahu remedies. You should observe Rahu Kalam. Just check the books or the internet, you will get to observe Rahu Kalam one and a half hour every day. Okay, and you should keep a fast on Wednesday, feed the fishes on Wednesday also at the same time, even feed the cat every Tuesday after sunset for continuous, whatever remedies are there, they are either for 43 days or continuous 60 days. Okay.
And what will be my lucky?
I will tell you. You can wear citrine quartz or rose quartz crystal pendant also, or a bracelet. Plus your lucky number is, you can say number 5. You can wear a prosperity pendant number 5. You can keep a small piece of round silver in your purse touching your eye card. And you should be vegetarian for Tuesday and Wednesday.
Okay.
Thank you. All the best.
Thanks a lot for calling. Hello, Dr. We have another caller with us.
Okay.
Hello, good afternoon. Namaskaram.
Hello.
Hello, yeah. Parnyol, are you samsarikkunne?
Ente per Shaila.
Aane kurichu arinde?
Enna question aanu.
Parnyolu. Date of birth parayu.
July 13.
Okay.
1984.
Okay. Time?
Early morning. 40.
Early morning, eppra?
5:40.
Okay, 5:40 a.m.
Yeah.
Evide janiche naatlano?
Goa.
Goa. Okay. Place of birth is Goa.
Goa.
Enda ariyende?
Njan jolikku poyirunnu.
Okay. She's trying for a job, so she would like to know if she'll get or not.
First time we are getting somebody who's born in Goa.
Goa, yes.
Okay, you're born on Friday.
Yeah.
And your nakshatra is 1 meter.
Okay.
Uttradam.
No, I think Puradam.
Puradam, then time is wrong. Very simple. Punar Ashwat. Yes. 1 minute. Okay. Puradam, correct. Puradam.
Yeah.
Dhanu Rashi and Puradam Nakshatra.
Yeah.
Dhanu Rashi, Puradam Nakshatra. Your difficult period is going to start, so please bear with me. Your Kantaka Shani is going to start on 2nd November 2014 up till January 2023. Yeah, so I think you have to start doing some remedies to wave out the difficult period, and even you have Rahu Dasha up till 2026. So I will advise you to start doing the remedies for Saturn and Rahu. Observe Rahu Kalam also. You will get obstacles. Nothing you will are going to get easily in this period.
Okay.
Even sometimes it is possible you may face some unnecessary litigation also, which is not your fault, but you may have to face because of the Dasha. Maybe. Yeah. Okay. So I will advise you to do some Shani remedies and Rahu remedies. Observe Rahu Kalam. Keep a fast on Saturday, if possible, and eat one time food. You can donate blue color clothes, avoid full black, and you can wear a prosperity pendant number 3.
Okay.
Even a citrine quartz you can wear, or a clear quartz to crystal you can wear it. Plus,
okay,
I would advise you, feed always from now onwards, from 2015, feed 8 poor people for 8 continuous Saturday once in a year with vegetarian food.
Okay,
that also you do. Plus you should donate to the old age home, not money but things like blankets or fruits, something to the old age home.
Okay.
And please keep a crystal dolphin and a crystal turtle in the north sector of your living room.
Okay.
That should, I think, quite wave off all this negative energies. Okay? Thank you.
Sir, I want to say one thing.
Sorry?
Clear on the line. What are you talking about?
Sir, we are constructing a new home. And we are by PAO. The sanctuary.
Okay, it's related to Feng Shui. She's constructing a new home and she's bought something that's related to Feng Shui.
PAO, PAO.
PAO it's called. Do you know she's asking?
No, it's only when I see it, you know, I'll be able to guide her properly.
Okay.
I don't want to misguide anybody.
Okay.
No, no problem. No, welcome.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
All right. Doctor, we'll go to another mail. It's, she wants to know about her husband, Praveen Chand.
Okay.
25/10/1979, born in Kerala. Time, she's not sure, wants to know about his job and in general.
Okay, so time is not there.
No.
Trikita Nakshatra, you are birth number 7 and life path also number 7. So your prosperity number is 7, especially you can make in gold. Your lucky day is Tuesday, number is 7, color is maroon, direction is north, and you can always eat green color vegetables on every Wednesday. You should take a fast on Tuesday, and please be observe vegetarian food on Saturday, Tuesday and Thursday. And you can keep a crystal pyramid in water in north side, and even a turtle and a dolphin in the north of the living room. You will get job success approximately, you should have got this year actually, 2014 is again 7, 2 plus 1 plus 4 is 7. But even if it is late, I think by mid-2015, you will get job success. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Rafta, we have a caller with us. Hello, namaskaram.
Hello, namaskaram.
Aare samsarikkunne?
Roshan.
Roshan, okay. Aare kurichu ariyende?
Enne kurichu.
Ah, okay. Date of birth pariyo?
January 30.
Okay.
20.
1985.
Jan 30th alle?
It 30. 30,
oh yeah, 1985.
5.
Okay.
മോർണിംഗ് 6:20.
ഓക്കേ, എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചേ?
കേരളം.
ഓക്കേ, എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ?
മാരേജ്.
മാരേജ്.
ഓക്കേ.
വാട്ട്സ് ദി ടൈം പ്ലീസ്?
യാ, ഇറ്റ്സ് 6:20 AM.
6:20 AM.
യാ, ഹി ഈസ് ബോൺ ഇൻ കേരള. ഹി വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹിസ് മാരേജ്.
30th ജനുവരി 1985 വെനസ്ഡേ 6:20 AM കേരള.
യാ, ബരണി. സ്റ്റാർ
ഇസ് ബരണി.
യാ.
നോ പ്രോബ്ലം. Yes, you are Mesh Rashi, Barani Nakshatra.
Yeah.
And your Ardha Shani is going to start in November 2014 up till October 2017.
Okay.
And you have Sarpa Dosham also. If you have done the prayers once in lifetime, if you have not done it, please do the needful. And your Dasha is presently Rahu Dasha, which is possible that, you know, like you can get married little late, you know. Yeah, but I will tell you, do some remedies. I think it should be okay. If you do some remedies, you can get at least result by 2016. Next year is not a favorable period, but by 2016 I think you should get a favorable results. You can avoid full black clothes always.
Okay.
And on Wednesday you can wear some green color shades. Observe fast.
Okay.
On Saturday and Tuesday, feed the cat on Saturday and Tuesday. Your
Saturday, Tuesday.
Yeah, Saturday, Tuesday after sunset. And you should also feed 5 poor people on every Saturday and Tuesday continuously. 5 poor people on Saturday and Tuesday continuously. Your prosperity pendant, which will give you good favorable results, is number 9. Okay? Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Roshan. All right, doctor, we go to another mail. We don't have a name in this. Do you want to take this? Or?
Yes, name is not there. Okay,
no,
fine.
You want to take this?
We can just tell them actually,
because നമുക്ക് ഇവിടെ വരുന്ന മെയിൽസിൽ കുറേ മെയിൽസിൽ പേരൊന്നും വെക്കാതാണ് വരുന്നത്. അപ്പം ഞാൻ നേരത്തെ പറഞ്ഞിട്ടുണ്ട്, മെയിൽ അയക്കുമ്പോൾ അതിൻ്റെ അകത്തുള്ള ഡീറ്റെയിൽസ് വേണം, ഞങ്ങളുടെ പേര്, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്, ടൈം ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്, അതുപോലെ ജനിച്ച സ്ഥലം, ജെൻഡർ, റിലിജിയൻ, ഇതെല്ലാം വെച്ച് അയക്കുവാണെങ്കിൽ വളരെ നല്ലതായിരുന്നു. അപ്പം എനിവേയ്സ്, ഈ മെയിൽ മെയിലിലേക്ക് പോകുന്നതിന് മുമ്പ് നമുക്കൊരു കോളർ എത്തിയിരിക്കുകയാണ്. ഹലോ, ഗുഡ് ആഫ്റ്റർനൂൺ.
ഹലോ,
യാ, നമസ്കാരം. ആരാ സംസാരിക്കുന്നത്? നൈസി. ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ നൈസി? പറഞ്ഞോളൂ, ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ.
26/11
ആണോ 7 ആണോ?
1983.
ടൈം പറയൂ.
9:00 to 10:00.
ഇപ്പൊ രാവിലെ മോർണിംഗ്? ഓക്കെ, ഇറ്റ്സ് ബിറ്റ്വീൻ 9:30 and 10:30 ഇൻ ദ മോർണിംഗ്. ഷീസ് നോട്ട് ഷുവർ അബൌട്ട് ഇറ്റ്. എവിടെയാ ജനിച്ചത് നൈസി?
ആലപ്പുഴ.
ഓക്കെ, കേരള. എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ?
ഓക്കെ,
ഇപ്പം കറന്റ്ലി ജോലി ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ടോ? Okay, she wants to know about her current job, her future job, if she can shift or not, and then about her financial status also.
Okay, 26/11/1983.
Yeah. Okay. Time is between 9:30 and 10:30. Ravale, le?
Okay, your next is Aliyam.
Yeah,
Aliyam. Yeah, Aliyam. Karkarashi. And your Kantaka Shani is going on. No, Ardha Shani is going on, which is going to finish on 2nd November 2014. If you want to change the job, I think January 2015 is a very good period for you to change the job.
Okay.
Okay. And your prosperity will start from, you can say, 2015 mid, or you can say July 2015.
Okay.
Your Dasha is presently Shukram Dasha, which is good. So you need not worry. You can wear a prosperity pendant number 6. Keep a fast on Friday.
Friday, okay.
Yes. And even Friday, you can donate something to the poor, or food or things, anywhere you can donate to the poor. Plus, you can always go to the orphanage and donate some milk powder.
Okay.
Yes. And you can, if you want to wear a crystal, that is rose quartz crystal, which comes in the pendant format also, and even the bracelet format also, which that also you wear, I think that would help you very much.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot for calling. All right, doctor, we'll go to another mail.
Yeah.
It's from Nimmi Roy, 23/9/1997.
Okay.
She's born in Kerala, 11:38 a.m., wants to know about her future career, and she would like to have a guidance on this.
Yes.
On a career.
Yes. Birthstone.
Yeah, birthstone.
Birthstone.
Yes.
She is wearing the diamond pendant last month.
Okay.
Whether it suits or no, I think she is asking the question also. Okay. Same time. Okay. Your Makiyam Nakshatra Chavadosham is there for birthstone. Your birthstone is coral and pearl. Coral, pearl should be worn in your right hand, little finger in silver, and coral should be worn in your right hand. Ring finger in gold. Your prosperity pendant number is 5. You should keep a small piece of round silver in your purse. And regarding diamond, I don't think diamond will suit you. If you are wearing it as a jewelry, it is okay, but not in your regular life, because you have got Rahu Dasha, and you should observe Rahu Kalam. You should feed the fishes every Wednesday after sunset, and even you should keep a crystal dolphin in the north sector of your living room in water. Donate water whenever it is possible. And regarding your career guidance, which she has written, teaching, acting, music, and you can say travel agent. As you are fond of traveling, you can go for even travel course or travel agency. And even you all can be very, very good administration, or you can say HRA. Okay,
okay,
thank you.
Yeah, thank you, doctor. We have a caller with us. Okay. Hello, namaskaram.
നമസ്കാരം.
ആരെ സംസാരിക്കുന്നേ? പറയൂ.
വിനീത.
ഓക്കെ, പറഞ്ഞോളൂ. ഡേറ്റ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത് പറയൂ. ആരെ കുറിച്ച് അറിയണ്ടേ?
എന്നാ കുറിച്ച് തന്നെ
പറഞ്ഞോ.
14th October 1984.
ഓക്കെ. പ്ലേസ് ഓഫ് ബർത്ത്?
ചെന്നൈ.
ഓക്കെ, എന്താ അറിയണ്ടേ വിനീത?
ജനറൽ ആയിട്ട് ജോലി, പഠിപ്പ്.
ഓക്കെ. ഷീ വുഡ് ലൈക്ക് ടു നോ അബൌട്ട് ഹർ സ്റ്റഡീസ്, ഹർ ജോബ് and general.
Okay, studies and job.
Yes, 5 p.m. it is, 14th October
1984. Yeah, Saturday, Sunday you are born.
Yes, I was born on a Sunday.
Yeah.
യെസ്. അപ്പം ഡോക്ടർ നോക്കിക്കൊണ്ടിരിക്കുക. സോ ഫോർ യുവർ ഇൻഫർമേഷൻ, ഇപ്പം ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് ഡോക്ടർ കുമാറിൻ്റെ പേഴ്സണൽ ഗൈഡൻസ് അതുപോലെ അപ്പോയിൻമെൻറ്റ് ഒക്കെ ആവശ്യമുണ്ടെങ്കിൽ യു ക്യാൻ കോൺടാക്ട് മിസ്റ്റർ കിരൺ, ആൻഡ് ദ കോൺടാക്ട് നമ്പർ ഇസ് ദെയർ ഓൺ യുവർ സ്ക്രീൻ. ഐ ബി റിപ്പീറ്റിംഗ് ഇറ്റ് വൺസ് അഗൈൻ. ഇറ്റ് 050-272-4157.
ഓക്കെ. യാ, രോഹിണി നക്ഷത്ര വിഷഭരാശി, രോഹിണി നക്ഷത്ര. And you don't have presently any Kantaka Shani or Ardha Shani, but Kantaka Shani will start in 2017. Then I think you will start having some difficulties in starting from January 2017, just for your information, for 7.5 to 8 years.
Okay.
And your Dasha which you are going through is Guru Vyam Dasha, which is just started in May 2014. So I don't think you will have any obstacles for the next couple of years until 2017, because Guru Dasha is just started and it's for 16 years. So up till 2030 May, your Guru Dasha will start. I think, what was your question now?
I just wanted to know because I'm just in the between of my studies and I'm looking for a job and nothing seems to be working out.
Yeah, correct, correct. There are some planets which are very weak. That is why, you know, like both the things are not working at the same time. Your Buddham is actually weak. The Buddham planet is weak. So I think if you do some remedies for the Buddham, I think you should get both the things side by side.
Okay.
Yeah, please note it down. Keep a fast on Wednesday.
Okay.
Wear green color clothes on Wednesday.
Green clothes on Wednesday.
Take a prosperity pendant number 5.
Okay.
Okay. And try to eat some green vegetables every Saturday and Wednesday.
Okay.
And even vegetarian food on Saturday and Wednesday.
Okay.
And do not trust anybody blindly.
Okay.
Do not lend money to anybody. If you will give, it will not come back.
Okay.
So observe these things and you can keep a small piece of square silver also in your purse.
Okay.
That also would give you good results. Touching your eye guard. Okay. Thank you.
When you say fast, what am I supposed to do?
For fasting? Fasting that means you should eat one time food. Fast means eating one time food after sunset. And in the daytime, after sunset, you should break your fast, eat one time food. And the daytime is allowed tea, coffee, juice, fruit juice, meetha lassi, sweet lassi, and flavored milk also, no problem.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, doctor.
Thank you for calling. All right, doctor, we'll go to another mail.
Okay.
It's from Lakshmi, who wants to know about a general life. And she's born in Kerala, 15-8-1970 is the date of birth, 9:05 p.m. and Uttaradam is her nakshatram.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, you don't have any Shani. Uttaradam is Nakshatra. Dasha is Guru Dasha up till August 06, 2022. Your prosperity pendant number is 3. You can wear a gold chain. Thursday, keep fast and avoid washing machine on Thursday. Yellow color is very good for Thursday for you. You should wear something relating to yellow. Keep a square piece of silver in a yellow cloth in your purse. Keep take gift any electronic items, and you should keep something iron under the pillow like a nail cutter or a folding scissors. And even if you can wear three faces Rudraksham, I think that will give away even your negative thoughts whichever you're getting from time to time. Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Doctor, we have a caller with us. Hello, Namaskaram.
Hello.
Good afternoon. Are you talking
about
Dilip? Yes, Dilip. Date of birth?
14/4/1979.
Okay. Time of birth?
Morning 5, between 5 and 8.
Okay. It's between 14/4/1979 is his date of birth. Yes.
And time?
The time is between 5 and 5:30 in the morning. He is not sure.
Okay, not sure. Okay.
Yes.
Place of birth? Paranyolo.
Swati Choti Nakshatra. You are Choti Nakshatra, Tula Rashi, Choti Nakshatra. But your at present your Kantaka Shani is going on, so I will not advise you to take any risk regarding your business. It is going to finish because you are in the mid phase now. Mid phase is finishing, but you will be in the third phase after 2nd November.
Okay.
And your Kantaka Shani will finish on 26/10/2017. You are even Chavva Dosham and even Sarpa Dosham. Please do the necessary prayers for both these planets.
Okay.
Okay. And your Dasha is also Shani Dasha up till 2018. So I think there will be no growth at the present time. You will be having no savings at the same time. And up till August 2018, I think so, it will be very, very difficult. Whatever business you want to start, you start after 2017. In the meantime, I will advise you do some certain remedies that would dilute the negative effect of the certain planets. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
You should keep a fast on Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
Feed, always feed 5 poor people. Every Saturday up till 2017, always feed 5 poor people on every Saturday with vegetarian food. You can wear an amethyst crystal. The prosperity pendant number is number 3.
Okay.
You should drink water in silver glass.
Okay.
And keep a crystal pyramid at your head side, bed side, in a bowl in water.
Okay.
And always wear half black. Please don't wear full black, wear half black.
Mm-hmm.
And please donate some educational books to the children always.
Okay.
Okay.
And yeah, sir, this wearing this yellow pushiragam is good for this.
Yellow?
Yeah, pushiragam.
Okay, you are asking
yellow,
the okay yellow sapphire. You are Pushparajan,
yeah.
Correct. You are asking the gemstone that you should wear yellow sapphire, correct?
Yeah.
Okay, one
so
minute.
Not present because I am carrying always.
Okay, you are carrying the stone.
Yes.
Okay, one minute. I will just tell you 1 minute. Which stone is okay? If you want to know which stone is good. Okay, correct. You can wear a yellow sapphire. If you are asking me, I will answer your question. You can wear a yellow sapphire in your right hand. Index finger, approximately 4 plus carat in gold, and also you can wear a coral which will enhance it. You can wear a supporting stone that is coral in your right hand ring finger in gold. Okay,
okay,
thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
All right, doctor, it's time for us to wind up.
Achha,
the show. Yes, we have a lot of mails that we have not answered, so next week you'll
okay.
be answering, right?
Okay, fine, yeah, correct.
Yeah, okay,
okay.
All right, appam njanku kore mails vandittund adu namukku ellam vaikkan pattilla appam innu vaikkatha mails okke njangal next week adayathu next Thursday vaikkuna aarikkum appam doctor kumarinte njanku consultation adu pole doctor kumar nerittu poi kanda guidance okke venamengi you can contact Mr. Kiran and the contact number is 050-272-4157. അപ്പോൾ ഇന്നത്തെ എപ്പിസോഡ് ഇവിടെ വൈൻഡ് ചെയ്യാണ്. സാറ്റർഡേ വീണ്ടും കാണാം. അൻടിൽ ദെൻ ഇറ്റ്സ് മീ ഷെറിൻ. നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.
നന്ദി, നമസ്കാരം.